called her little slut to dad when you guys were in the kitchen. I heard you. If that had been me, Mom, and I had come to you, would you and dad have called me a little slut?
Tim, just picture her not knowing what to do. And that's how Joey felt.
Yes. I know people think that I have something more with these guys because we've minimally made out, but I've never hooked up with any of them. We're friends.
Why didn't you do anything? You just sat there, Tim.
Teach you? Hell no.
No matter what happened, what actually happened that night, he did it, and he's telling people that.
The night I was there, I was raped. Sorry to just throw that out there like that, but I wanted you to know why I wanted to talk to you.
You tell me it gets better in time. You say to pull myself together, pull it together, you'll be fine. Tell me, what the hell do you know? What do you know? Tell me, how the hell could you know? How could you know? Till it happens to you, you don't know how it feels. How it feels. Till it happens to you. Won't know how it feels. You tell me, hold your head up, and be strong. 'Cause when you fall, you gotta get up, you gotta get up and move.